belief that GMA does not condone, it also does not tolerate any acts of sexual abuse or harassment. We already submitted to the committee our code of conduct and our policies against sexual harassment and procedures against that. Tinawagan po ako ni Mr. Nino Mulak, and that day, there and then, nakipag-meeting po sila sa akin. And our first concern, of course, was the well-being of Mr. Sandro Mulak. We immediately asked them if they wanted counseling services, and we facilitated their first counseling services.